Who the hell is UB40? I heard the E40. Red, red wine? That's Bob Marley, right? Hey, okay, all right. All right, let's see what these brothers got now. You know, I was so confused when I got this request. I'm like, red, red wine? Like, that's a Bob Marley song, right? Okay, okay. So, like I said before, I will listen to covers if I know a song. You know what I'm saying? So I want to see what these brothers got. Hey, thank y'all for coming over. Welcome to the channel if you're new. Thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive, man. We're still on the journey. All right, so look, we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. They got a lot of reggae songs. That's a cold beat, man. You know what's funny? Although I know Bob Marley's version, I really don't know what the song is about, but watching this video, because I never really paid attention to the Bob Marley, just the whole red, red wine part. But so he's basically, how he said it, one thing that helps me forget is red. So, you know, you always see the women got their red wine when they had that long day of work and kids going crazy. You just see them drinking with the kids running around in the background. Okay, we got it. All right. Just one thing makes me forget. Red, red wine. Stay close to me. Yeah, stay close to me, baby. Don't let me be in love. Take a drink, brother. Stay close to me. Don't let me be alone. And steer me. Oh, he drunk. Hey, so are they UB40? So is most of their songs covers? Or are they like a reggae duo? Or group? That's what I'm trying to figure out here. Because, you know, this song is an ultimate classic right here. And they doing a damn good job with this video, too. Y'all can comment, please, and thank you. Don't let me be in love. And steer me. To not dance, man. Red, red wine. He said, don't let me be in love. I was so confused, man, because, you know, obviously you can tell this video is old, but I'm like, I know Bob Marley is way older. So I was like, hold on now. I was so confused with that. But yeah, man, I never actually seen, I don't even know if there's a video of Bob Marley singing this. I know there's audio, but I don't know if there's actual video for it. But I never like really paid attention to the song like that or heard it. I've heard it in its whole entirety, but it's not really tried to break the song down. It's just one of them songs, you just hear it and you dance, that's it. But just watching this video and just seeing all the stuff that was happening to him, you know, and he just, you know, that red wine helped him. But like I said, you know, I know it's a lot of guys that drink wine, but women, ooh, they be drinking. You be 40. All right. But yeah, if you guys can comment below and let her brother know if like reggae, because they, I don't know if they just did this cover just for fun or if they're actually a reggae group band or whatever, because they, I mean, they sound really, really good. So, but yeah, definitely enjoyed that. You know, one of the really good covers I've ever heard, because I, like I said, that Bob Marley is classic, man. So if you're going to do it, you got to do it right. And they did. Okay, UB40. Respect, man. Hey, thank y'all so much for the request. Hope you guys enjoy, man. Like I said before, man, it's just one of them songs you hear it and you dance to, all right? I was just excited to see this because I'm like, what are they going to do with it? All right. Again, thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. And I will see y'all in the next video. Peace out.